Sorry to keep you waiting.
All right. We're all here now.
But I don't see Hidan or Kakuzu.
That's because they're dead.
I see. The zombie duo. Who did it?
The Leaf Ninja.
Kakashi and that nine-tailed Jinchuriki's team.
They sure are strong, that team. No wonder Deidara got pummeled by them.
Tobi!
Silence. I'm not done yet. There was one other killed.
Another? Who?
Orochimaru.
It's been 10 years since he left the Akatsuki. Well, at least we've been spared the task of killing him ourselves. So who was responsible for that one?
Sasuke Uchiha.
Itachi's little brother, eh? The apple sure doesn't fall far from the tree.
But I swore I'd slaughter Orochimaru myself.
Be careful, Itachi. Kisame. Odds are you're their next targets. The rest of you keep Sasuke Uchiha in mind as well. They may come after you to gain information on Itachi and Kisame.
But really, Itachi's little brother.
Huh? Do I sense another crazy scheme, Deidara?
My schemes are never crazy.
Are you gonna go after him?
He killed Orochimaru before I had a chance to. That's reason enough. Come on, Tobi!
What?
You've taken Sasori's place in the Akatsuki, so you can at least try to be useful.
Deidara! Wait!
Okay, now. I bet you're gonna say it's time to get to work.
Listen. I want information on Itachi. Nothing is too insignificant.
We know what we're supposed to do.
Okay, I'm going.
Who goes there? Show yourself.
Oh no, Deidara, we've been spotted. Can't fool Itachi's little brother.
Those robes.
I just joined up. My name's Tobi.
So you're Sasuke, huh? punk like you managed to do in Orochimaru? I was supposed to be the one to kill that scum. Sharingan, eh? He really is Itachi's little brother. You were only able to kill Orochimaru thanks to your Uchiha blood. You're just blessed with good genes. So quit acting so smug.
Why, you?
Quite a challenge in those eyes, eh, Toby?
We'll have to apologize to Itachi later.
You're going to tell me what you know about Itachi.
You think things will just fall into your lap like that?
You don't seriously mean to challenge me.
Sasuke, you play nice with these guys for a while. Mission start. Toby, get it ready.
Dad, you're really not playing around, are you, Deidara? Hold on.
Such big talk, and you're just a coward.
Say what you will. Before long, I will make you taste true fear.
You sure are making elaborate preparations. Are you that scared of me?
Toby, is it ready yet?
It's almost ready!
Man, what a sleeper. Rip
you to pieces! Take fire, son! Fight him off, too!
You two are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what. Nakatsuki. That's the organization he belongs to. You two are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what.
You really are incredibly strong. I can't help but admire you.
I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Take fire, son! Fireball too!
The Akatsuki. That's the organization he belongs to. You two are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what.
Deidara! It's ready!
Okay, preparations are complete. Now, Toby, go and pick him up.
Huh? You can do that yourself.
I said go, or I'll bust you up along with him.
Talk about unreasonable. Sasuke! Let's play!
What's the deal with that guy?
Yeah! Sasuke, over here!
You shut your mouth.
Okay, Toby. You know what time it is.
Wait! I'll be caught up in it too!
Better get out of there, Toby!
Noise of idiots.
Myself.
These guys get me cut.
Fire son! Fireball Jutsu!
He got me! Just kidding! Run away!
Hmm.
Here's a present. Catch!
Sasuke, you sure are strong. You almost made me cry.
I don't have time to be messing around with you.
But man, you're strong. Let's be best frenemies.
You just can't shut up, can you?
Gori 3! Gori Sasuke Spearica!
The Akatsuki. That's the organization he belongs to.
Gori 3!
You really are incredibly strong. I can't help but admire you.
You two are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what. The Akatsuki. That's the organization he belongs to. Exploding clay. That's bad news.
Ouch!
You two are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what.
Akatsuki.
That's the organization he belongs to. Exploding clay. That's bad news.
I'm done for! Mommy!
Cut the antics.
Can't fool you, eh? Okay, then. Retreat!
You two are going to tell me about Itachi no matter what.
Found me again, huh? You're infamy.
You should be ashamed to call yourself an Akatsuki.
Hey, time out!
Are you serious?
Then I'll just have to get serious too. Just kidding.
You're wasting my time. Call the other one back.
Heavy well.
But you worthless! I'll show you how it's done.
Uh-oh, I've got a bad feeling.
I'll use the curse mark.
It's time for the main event. Come on, Sasuke.
Spit it out. Where's Itachi?
That again? You're as dull as your brother.
Not as dull as playing with clay.
You. I'll teach you the meaning of art. You're certainly quick, but that's all you've got.
This guy's more competent than I thought he'd be.
Not bad. You don't underestimate my art.
You can call that art if you want, but whatever you call it, it can't stop me.
I am superior to you. There's no way I can lose.
Hidori!
Over here!
Over here!
You can't beat me playing with clay.
Over here! Go! Go! Over here! Go! Go! Over here!
Sharingan, Uchiha, two brothers really get on my nerves.
Over here! Go!
I should have finished this while I had the chance.
Grovel before my art!
Fire time! Fireball!
Take that!
Impossible. Mission complete. My art.
Answer me. Where is Itachi?
Don't overexert yourself. You've reached your limit, too. In the very end, the battle will be mine. I have my detonating clay. Come on. Aren't you even a little scared? That's what annoys me about you the most. Both of you Uchiha boys! And those eyes make me sick. Always judging me. And my art. You have no appreciation of the true beauty of my work. And it makes me want to kill you!
I couldn't possibly care less about what you want. I just want to know where Itachi is.
You still don't know my power. My ultimate art. Now I'll show you my biggest, strongest, ultimate explosion. One that will scar the very earth itself and receive rave reviews from all the critics. For with my death, I shall become art. Now are you afraid? Cower in awe! Recoil in despair! Because my art is... an explosion!
Brother! Big brother, you promised you'd help me with my Shuriken Jutsu today, didn't you?
Oh, I have an important mission tomorrow. I have to study, so...
You're a liar!
Sorry, Sasuke. Another time. So a piggyback ride is what it takes to earn your forgiveness. Seriously.
Hey, brother. You really have to promise to come next time, okay?
Yeah, but you know, I'm getting missions now, and I might not be able to find the time.
That's okay, then. If we can just be together sometimes. That's okay.
Sasuke. Sasuke. Hey! Sasuke! Sasuke, you're finally awake.
What? are you doing here?
You had us freaked out. We rushed to the site of the explosion, but there was no sign of you.
I was the one who found you when these two couldn't. You'd better thank me.
But how'd you ever survive that explosion? Even from a distance, we could see how bad it was.
Right before the explosion, I used a summoning, and I slipped into an alternate space.
I see. That's how you were able to survive that blast. So then, who was it? It must have been some opponent to be able to corner you like that.
Could it have been one of the Akatsuki?
Yes. And they were much more formidable than I'd thought.
Pathetic! I can't believe you're the one who actually took down Orochimaru.
Orochimaru's illness made him weak. That helped.
Well, anyway, it's good you came out of it okay.
Whatever. You still need to take a little break. We can hunt for Itachi later. All right, Sasuke?
Sure.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah. My wounds are healing quickly. This must be the power of Orochimaru, the power of the White Snake. So, were you able to find any information on Itachi?
Not me.
Me neither.
I spoke with some animals and gathered information on someone who sounds like he might be Itachi.
What are you gonna do now?
I'll follow up on Jugo's lead. The rest of you continue gathering information.
Hey, are you okay by yourself?
Yeah. I'm only going to confirm whether this intel is good or not.
Watch yourself, Sasuke.
Itachi, you just wait. I will not rest until I find you.
Thank you.
Do you really think you can win?
Mission start.
This must be the place Jugo was talking about. These guys, they work for the Akatsuki. Okay then, this means that Jugo's intel was good.
Where are you?
You die by my hand.
Take this. Kidori.
A little more. My ambitions will be fulfilled.
Kidori Shark Spear!
Taika!
Where are you?
Kidori Free!
Itachi! You will die by my hand!
Take this!
A little more, and my ambitions will be fulfilled!
Pathetic little trick.
You die by my hand!
So this is what you've become.
Where are you? Itachi.
Die by my hand!
Only a little more. My ambitions will be fulfilled! Itachi! You die by my hand! Only a little more, and my ambitions will be fulfilled!
Fireball!
So, you've come.
Now,
show me your hatred. How much can you actually see, Sasuke?
Here!
I have nothing to say to you. Here and now, we'll settle the score. Itachi, Uchiha.
You look taller.
At last. Finally, I found you. My purpose. My vengeance. The enemy of the Uchiha.
Huh. I see you're not in the mood to talk. It doesn't matter, though.
Right here. Right now. I am going to erase you!
Show me what you're made of.
Don't care about that. I'm going to destroy you. That's all that matters. Feel my hatred. Feel my wrath. Drown in it.
Fireball.
Once I defeat you, it'll all be over.
Paul, let's hope you're right about that. I'll burn you. There's no need to conceal your power. Show me everything you've got. I see.
It's finished.
Mission complete.
You've gotten stronger. Meet me at the Uchiha hideout alone. We'll settle this there.
Everything will be settled at the Uchiha hideout once and for all. Cannot defeat me.
Mission start.
This must be the place Jugo was talking about. Okay then. This means that Jugo's intel was good. You'll die by my hand! Johnny Scream! Take this and that! Only a little more. My ambitions will be fulfilled! Johnny Scream! Will be fulfilled.
Take this and that! Where are you? Take this and that! Fireball
Jutsu!
My ambitions will be fulfilled! Where are you? A little more, and my ambitions will be fulfilled. What a pathetic little trick. You will die by my hand!
So, you've come.
Itachi, Uchiha...
You look taller.
Huh. Right here.
Fireball!
Right now!
Fireball Jutsu!
I am going
to show me what you're made of.
I don't care about that!
You destroy me! That's all that matters! Feel my hatred! Feel my wrath! Drown in it!
Fireball Jutsu!
Take this and that! As I defeat you,
it
will all be over!
All. Let's hope you're right about that.
Take this and that!
Take fire shot!
Fireball Jutsu!
Here, now, we'll settle the score!
Take this and that!
Fire shot!
Fireball Jutsu!
I...
Mission complete!